because Lord Levy, as we know, has been hawking his book around. Did anyone see him making a very peculiar noise in front of Andrew Marr?
No. Oh, no, please.
I never met Gordon once during that time. But if you were the leader and Gordon was leading the campaign...